Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth scope.
That's pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Of course, darling. Our unique hierarchy allows for constant operation. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones, we supervisors, that we are capable of complex analysis.
Obviously, the man was brilliant to come up with something like this.
I could hardly have said it. Robotics, and perhaps you've noticed that I...
Well, it's definitely unique. Sort of hard to miss.
I'll take that as a compliment, darling. After all, the last thing any woman wants to be is ordinary. A few other things. If it's caps you require... Tell me, darling, what do you think of the water?
Sure. Seems fine to me.
Men, pressure's down. This will never do. I don't...
All right.
Marvelous. Simply marvelous. Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, See what you can do.
Uh-huh.
If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can.
Uh-huh.
Guy in the road once who wore a bottle cap with a blue star on it around his neck. I've probably opened 100 bottles of Fuzz and looking for one just like it. Made by the bombs. You know, like red.
Going down.
Look out for eggs.
We should write an issue of the Wasteland Survival Guide. We can call it